Uganda had earlier set a 2017 timeline to have its first oil hitting the market. This after successful oil finds estimated at 6.5 billion barrels. The government says it is holding off production until after 2020 to allow investors work on proposals that will bring out the best deal for the country's oil and gas.
We are in the final stages of concluding negotiations with the Russian-led consortium that is going to construct the refinery for us. We are also in discussions in how we are going to develop the crude export pipeline to the East African coast.
Early this year, Uganda held its first open competitive licensing round for petroleum exploration. 16 out of 19 companies were found eligible and have since submitted proposals to government. Uganda says production licenses to existing companies will be issued in a few weeks to allow them develop their oil fields.
Every Ugandan is very cautious of this resource. Every Ugandan wants oil to flow in their homes. Every Ugandan is wide awake looking at how we develop this resource. So we've been very careful, we've been very cautious. We want to ensure that the oil story in Uganda is a blessing, not a curse.
Uganda has issued one production license to Chinese oil company Sinopec. France's Total and British-owned Tullow Oil are yet to receive their production permits. Dates of oil production have consistently been shifted amid falling global prices. Delays have pushed suppliers to lay off workers, and so have oil companies as they cope with the inactivity in the sector. Michael Baleke reporting for The Fuse.